Hi everybody, we're Saskia and Steafan.
Steafan and Saskia.
And we're going to play some Irish traditional tunes on a bunch of different instruments. And I hope you like them.
The festival is all about roots and food. So we've chosen a whole load of tunes and the names are all to do with food.
Yeah. So the first tune is Dry Bread and Pullet, and the second one is called...
Cheese It,
which I think is some kind of edible thing. Anyway, the other name for Cheese It is Corny Is Coming. So there we go.
It's corny.
A 1, 2.
First tune is called The Millstone, named after the Millstone Bakery in Coburg. And the second tune is called Chocolate Is Calling. It's a slip jig. And the third one, also a slip jig, is called Gie Us a Drink of Water.
Yes.
Thank you. Tunes from the Appalachian Mountains, and the first one is called Ducks on a Pond, and the second one is The Kitchen Girls. Continuing with our food edition concert, we're going to do three tunes. The first one's called The Bag of Spuds. The second one is called The Unfortunate Cup of Tea, which is sitting over there on the piano. And the third one is The Wind
That Shakes the Barley.
The
barley.
You know what to do. Thank you.
Thank you.
Here's a set of three jigs. The first one is called Pancake Tuesday. The second one is called The Creel of Turf. And the third one is The Mouse in the Mug.
Not sure if you want to eat any of the three. Pancakes are good. A creel is another word for a basket. And turf is what you need to cook with back at home. And the mouse in the mug is not a good idea. No. So here we go.
Thank you.
So his four tunes that we've stuck together. The first one is a jig, which we don't have a name for. The second one is a reel called The Bog Carrot. The third one is The Lady's Cup of Tea. It's kind of a manic cup of tea. And the fourth tune is a reel called The Gooseberry Bush, which babies are found under, apparently.
They are, all the time. I was found under a gooseberry bush. And look how I turned out.